What is Bitcoin halving? To answer this question, we need to first figure out how Bitcoin is issued. Bitcoin is generated through mining. In the beginning, miners could get 50 Bitcoin as a reward when they mined a new block. Those Bitcoins were released to the network and issued successfully. If miners keep mining forever, isn't there just going to be too much Bitcoin? So Satoshi made a rule that the Bitcoin block reward halves every 210,000 blocks until it becomes zero. It will halve about every 4 years based on the block time, 10 minutes. And the block reward halved down to 25 Bitcoins in 2012 and to 12.5 Bitcoins in 2016. Based on calculations, a third halving will happen in May 2020, after which the block award will reduce to 6.25. Eventually, it will reach its finite total supply of 21 million in the year 2140. The Bitcoin halving actually relates to the issue of maintaining Bitcoin's value. According to the supply and demand theory, if Bitcoin is issued without control and be too much, the value of Bitcoin would dramatically decline in a situation of hyperinflation. So the Bitcoin halving can effectively prevent this from happening, especially in comparison to traditional fiat currencies. It turns Bitcoin into digital gold with intrinsic value and its everlasting nature.